吴欣欣来为大家致辞。
Your dear representative of California, Mayor Darcy Cole of Cupertino, Secretary General Ma, Director James Tan of TCAAT, all honorary members of OCAC, the representatives and the leaders of overseas patriot community, and the distinguished guests and the participants, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to take this opportunity to greet you all. It gives me great pleasure to be at the opening ceremony of the 44th TCAAT, Taiwanese and Chinese American Athletic Tournament. This is my third time to participate in this marvelous event. I'm so delighted to see all friends gathering here to attend in this meaningful activity. The TCAAT, the grandest athletic event for all overseas competitive communities, has been established since 1985. Its success is not only enhancing the close cooperation and interaction in overseas competitive community, but also promoting the fitness trend setting. It has also helped explain our sense of responsibility and commitment to personal affairs of overseas competitive communities. Today, the spiritual performance of more than 100 teams, including Taipei Economic and Cultural Office in San Francisco, demonstrates the full activity and the diversity of the overseas compatriots in the San Francisco Bay Area. I cherish the opportunity to share with you the upcoming emotions of joy and excitement, which all of us expect.